attacks in the Nile Valley, in December against a Coptic cathedral in Cairo, and this year boasted of attacking churches in Ponta and Alexandria on Palm Sunday. Friday's mosque massacre is the first time they target a Muslim house of worship. And that's a new and dramatic change in targets, warns analyst Hisham Hadia.
The Christian attacks, it seems to have